So one of the purpose of the carbon footprint is to show companies' effort to reduce GHG emission and green electricity is an important issue for company to reduce GHG and I think inclusion of GHG, green electricity into CFP is important.
And how do you think can it be included in the measurement, like a question of methodology?
This is a difficult question because in Japanese system, all of the GHG emission resulting from the electricity consumption is calculated with the one specific generic data of national grid average, excepting for electricity generation within a site. And as for electricity consumption, electricity generation within a production site is a target of primary data. And on context of that, probably we can evaluate green electricity as a primary data at first.